Trump's economy continues to boom, $100 billion company comes back to U.S. President Donald Trump has repeatedly stated that he is interested in cutting regulations and making sure that businesses can come back to the United States to improve the economy. Trump has done a lot over the past 9 months to make America more business-friendly, and it appears to be working. On Thursday, semiconductor manufacturer Broadcom Limited announced it is coming back to the United States, the Associated Press reported. This $100 billion company, now legally based in Singapore, will be incorporated in Delaware, once the decision has been approved by the company's shareholders. The announcement was made right after Republicans in the House unveiled their tax plan. However, the move doesn't depend on the tax reform plan passing, the company said. America is once again the best place to lead a business with a global footprint, Broadcom CEO Hock Tan said, according to the AP. Tan joined Trump in the Oval Office for Thursday's announcement. Our move would domicile our $20 billion annual revenue in the United States. From our base here, each year we will invest $3 billion in research and engineering and $6 billion in manufacturing, resulting in more high-paying tech jobs, he said. According to the AP, Broadcom has roughly 7,500 employees across the United States. Bloomberg reported that Broadcom had $14.9 billion in revenue in 2016, and that number is predicted to rise to $18 billion in 2017. It is unclear exactly when this change will happen, but it has likely to take some time for the shareholders to vote and for other logistics to be sorted out. This isn't something that the liberal media is going to play up very much, because then they would have to admit that Trump's economic policies are working. Having this company move back to the United States will mean more jobs, and more money for the American people. This is a massive win for the Trump administration, just one of many that have occurred over the past few months. If the Republican tax plan passes, we can expect to see wins like this to occur as businesses flock back to the United States. Thanks to Trump's business-friendly policies, our economy is improving and things are finally looking up again.